Good evening. I'm Saints tight end Mark Campbell, here with another servant of my segment, The Sports Soup. Now, since I'm still new at this broadcasting thing and I can't very well ask and answer questions, I need a little help. So joining me now is WDSU sports anchor, Keely Fulton.
Well, thank you so much, Mark, for letting me be a part of your segment. Obviously, I'm here to ask the questions. So let's jump right into some rapid fire questions. We're going to try to get six in since this is Channel 6. What is the biggest key to Sunday's game against the Carolina Panthers?
Well, it's hard to put a finger on the biggest key, but there's a couple things we need to concentrate on, and that's one, no turnovers and causing turnovers, and the third down is always one of the biggest things in every game.
All right, question number two. How important is the matchup between Jamal Brown and Panthers defensive end Julius Peppers?
It's obviously important because, you know, he's one of the guys that really stand out on their defense. He's a great player. And, you know, we consider Jamal one of our great players, so it's going to be a big-time matchup.
Obviously protecting Drew Brees' blind side. Number three, is the Carolina game a must-win?
I think they're all must-wins, Keely. I mean, I think that's kind of a trick question, you know. They're all must-wins.
I'm not trying to trick you, but we know it's a big NFC South matchup, and obviously you guys want to go above 500. All right, let's go to number four. I think we're on four now. We're on four. All right, how does the team stay focused on Carolina and not the big trip coming up to London?
I think you do that with leadership. You know, you have to have enough guys that are battle-tested to realize we need to focus on what's hand. And with that being said, you still have all your loved ones and friends and family that are traveling over there. And they're in our ears right now saying, you know, what should we do? What kind of weather is there? Where are we going to go see? And all that type of stuff. And you just kind of have to put that on the back burner and you have to focus on now.
Okay, let me get these two more quick questions in. What is the one thing besides your passport that you have to make sure you take overseas?
My PSP.
All right. And last question, is Jeremy Shockey a better tight end, a sideline cheerleader, or Sean Payton's bodyguard?
Well, I think that with the, he's got great legs. I think he'd be a fantastic cheerleader. But no, seriously, he's obviously a great player.
All right. Thanks so much for letting me join your segment. And another edition of the Sports Soup is in the can, as always.